So I might just want to shut you in.
Okay, yes, sir.
Come on. All right, Shalom, Ben Israel.
Hallelujah.
On this beautiful, this is a Shabbat of Yahweh. So we're getting to the eve of Matzvah. We're going to immerse, not baptize, we're going to immerse our Ahot Hazel in the name of Yahweh, in the name of His Son, and by the power of His Ruach HaKodesh. Yeah. Hallelujah.
We are.
Going down in the water to be immersed. Going down. In the name of YAHSHUA, by the power of His blood, going down in the water to lay down this old man. Going down in the water to lay down this old man, and to be raised anew.
Hallelujah.
We're gonna immerse our whole Hazel in the name of Yahweh, in the name of His Son YAHSHUA HaMashiach, and by the authority of God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. This as a form or fashion, but we do because it's commanded by Torah that we be immersed. And the purpose of that is that we show that we are laying down and leaving the old man, and it's a rebirth, that we lay aside the old desires of the flesh, we lay aside those old ways, those old sins, those corrupt things, and we become reborn or born by His Ruach HaKodesh. So we no longer our own, but we have been bought with the price of YAHSHUA HaMashiach. Hallelujah. Thank you for viewing this video, and shalom to Kol Yisrael. Shalom.
Hallelujah.
Thank you.
Yeah.